I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to force the volume slider to always be visible on your iPhone's lock screen. And to be clear, this requires that you're using a device that's running at least iOS 18.2. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap Accessibility in this menu. The Accessibility screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down to the Hearing section, and then tap Audio and Visual in this section. Associated options are shown. Step 3. Navigate to the Audio section, and then tap to toggle on Always Show Volume Control in this section. Going forward, whenever you have audio playing on your iPhone, the volume slider will always be shown on your device's lock screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.